Papanato, everyone, and welcome back to Hollow Knight Steel Soul Run. Okay, we ended off last time at Salubra, I think, and I did a little bit of a mistake right at the end of the episode. I bought that Lifeblood Charm, and that was a mistake, because we need the money to buy the Breakable Greed. But yeah, that's how things are right now. So we gotta come up with some money before we go to the Fungal Wastes. And I think if I'm stupid enough to get hit. No, if I'm right, I think we can just go to the Stag Station. And from there on we will go to Greenpath. So we'll be backtracking. I'll get myself a grub there, and then we're going to get the massive moss charger, and hopefully defeat him. Shouldn't be too hard, I think, and then we should be good to go. Hey, there's a fool leader. Hey, there's Chiyo there. Oh, have I never been down here before? Ah, oh fuck, I have to go the other way around. Ah, maybe. Yeah, you fucking ass. Okay. Cause you know we need the Chiyo right now. We need everything we can get. Come on, annoying asshole. There's a fool eater. Okay. Ah. Okay. Okay, actually, maybe I wouldn't even have needed this, because we're already at over 100 Chiyo, so we won't have that big of a problem, I think. But still, I can't go left. I think that's just... that's just the fucking... Let's go left anyway. Yeah, there's nothing here. Cool. There was just a lore tablet down there. Okay, here's probably something? Maybe? Fucking soul statue. But there wasn't anything else, right? I'm taking it slower than I should. Ah. Okay. This place, sometimes I lose my orientation. Okay, we're already here. So it didn't take too much of our time. And we can get this grub. Oh, it's here. Ah, okay. I didn't know that was there. I could just go back. It would be the wiser decision. To be honest. Ah. But come on, the massive moss charger ain't gonna kill me. Gotta have some kind of, you know, some kind of trust in my capabilities. Those guys suck and they don't give me any soul, so I'll just ignore them. Okay, and that's where we could go down to the jelly area. I always forget what it's called. Oh. Do I wanna go in there? I can always leave, can't I? Yeah, I can always leave. What if I stand here? I can just heal myself. That's nice. Taking no risks at all. And I think this boss is actually kinda annoying, so... Cause I always misjudge the timing. This wasn't too bad. Always healing. I don't wanna die. We must not die. Okay. You've probably never seen anyone being such a pussy about this fight. Come on! Hey! Oh, yes. Okay, this was good. What's... Yeah, let's... Yeah, let's get this Chio. Extra Chio is always nice. Ah, yeah. Let's go the upper way, if possible. Yeah, it's possible. Okay, okay, okay. It's just a fucking soul totem. Anyway, let's go here. I think this should be part of a challenge we can kind of do, at least a part of it. Okay, this was nothing. Nothing at all. Ah, there's the Duranda. Exactly. And here's some extra Chio. We need Chio. And that's already enough for the breakable greed, I think. Because I didn't look up how much it is. I think it's 350 or 450. Well, you know, that little detour won't hurt us. Oh, fuck. I don't have a double jump. Ugh, being dependent on stuff like this is annoying. Okay, this is some Chio right here. Give me the Chio. Okay, 85, it's not a lot. But it will do for now. Okay. Let's go back. Let's go back quickly. I mean, we could make our way to the Queen Station. Yeah, let's... Should we just go to the Queen Station? Okay. Fog Canyon, that's what it's called. Nobody likes it. Because those fuckers deal 2 masks of damage. Okay. Okay. Whew. I don't like this area at all. It's a small area, so we're pretty much done already, because we're just breezing through right now. Don't need any... what's there again? Don't need any... Okay, we can't go there. Don't need any distractions of any form, of any kind. So, fuck. Duck. And suck my... Okay, yes, King Station, Queen Station, Station Station, I don't care. Oh, Quill, Quill, come here, come, fuck, I wanna talk to him, can't get that mask shot yet, anyway. Yeah, I just wanna talk to you, that's all, that was all, just, you know, you gotta visit them sometimes. Map updated. Yes, come on. 120. That was not intentional. And now we're gonna make our way up to Leg Eater to get the breakable greed. Okay, we can't get here yet to the mask shot because we'll need the Mantis Claws, which we'll get soonish. Soonish. In this episode. If I don't die, which I hope I won't. Okay. Oh, fuck. Try to heal again. Ah, Corny. Where's Corny here? Is he down there? Ah, let's go to Corny real quick. I gotta check out where the... Where the thing is anyway. There's like a door. And I don't know which way we have to go around it. Fungal Wastes map, great. Yes. Okay, okay, okay. Here's like... Okay, we have to go the other way around. And there's no way for us to go here. Okay. So it's a one-way ticket anyway. Let's not lose any more time. And go to Lakita. And then we'll make our way to Mantis Village and not fight the Mantis Lords. Because I want to have one nail upgrade at least. And there's not really a lot of us waiting for... there's not really a lot waiting for us there, because really, fuck. I don't really need Mark of Pride. I think long nail is good enough for me. This is a dangerous area. Concentrating, 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 concentrating. Hellenist seal. Thank. Fuck me out of this area. Die. Okay. Okay, we're through. We got the Hollow Nest Seal, which is always important. Where do I have to go? Ah. Oh. Okay. Let's hidey-hidey here. I don't have to go around, right? No. I must have a way here. Somewhere. You go fuck yourself. Okay, here's another geocache. Hey! Mean. Everyone is mean to us. Okay. And with Silksong... Okay, we have to go to the other way around. With Silksong, I'll be more calmed down, because I won't have to, you know... be this or that fast, I'll just take my time. Okay, which way do I have to go? Do I have to go up here? Yes. Yeah, cause down is just the way... Yeah, it's not the way we want to go. That's the way we want to go. And then up here. To get to Lagita, I think. Yeah, cause there... There's the charm notch. Oh shit. This just got a bit more intense than it needed to. Okay, we're fine. 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 Yes. Give me the charm notch. Nice. Let's venture on. Let's go to the... Let's make the connection happen. Yeah, we can go just all the way up. Don't forget about the acid. Just all the way up. Make the last connection to the crossroads. Fuck. To the crossroads. And then... What's here? Is this Lakita already? Yeah! Hey, my boy! Come on! Well, fuck you! Fuck you! Oh! Okay, let's get us 60 more Geo. Oh, I think the Shroomo Ogre should just respawn, right? Cause then let's go to the big Fungo boys again. Fuck. My moves are too cool for this game. Okay. Yeah, let's kill you again. Hey! Let me just chill. Hey! That's so didn't know you were so disrespectful, motherfucker. Forty-five? Yeah, can you just die? Okay, 20 more. There must be some fucking enemies around here somewhere. Okay, let's go here. Yeah. Oh, I thought you were a free hit, but you're not. And I'm missing 4 Chiyo. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Are you kidding me? Okay, give me something. Yes, you'll do. Come on, die. And chew, chew, chew. Yes. Okay. Fresh strength. Yes. Okay. Now we are going to. We don't need Wayward. Let's de-equip gathering and get ourselves the Fragile. I think it's the best. Yeah, it's the best option. Yeet! We are fucking strong. Okay, we're going to make our way up now, just because we can. Just to get the connection. Okay, because there might be few things for us to do. Okay, that's just the way down. Okay, that was fucking terrible. Should we go up? Do we need... Yeah, come... Yeah, why not? We don't have to hurry up that much. Maybe if we'll get to the City of Tears in this episode, that would be great. If not, then it's fine too. Yeah. Just give me some soul. Fuck you! Disrespectful. Okay, now I'm getting on my nerves. Ah, I don't have to get on Swarm anymore. Oh. But I just want to get the connection. Because I think there's not much we'll be missing. Yeah, we can't go right yet. Because there's just a journal entry and we need to be able to break the bottom. Yeah, Forgotten Crossroads. Yeah, that's mostly why I came here, to be honest. Just these 3 Chiyo stacks. And maybe, I don't know, fucking grub or something. Yeah, and we can always just go to the Queen Station to get us back rather quickly. Oh, it's just this place? Really? Really? Oh, then I should have waited. Ah, I'm dumb again. I was dumb again. Ah, I dashed right into him. Gotta, you know, take a look around and stuff. Always look down, cause I... Oh. I thought I could escape it. Too much greed. Too much greed. Fuck you. Aha, I'm cool. I'm with the cool kids. Escape and go back, because I don't know what's right, actually. Is this just Elder Who? Yeah, it is, right? Yes. Respect the Elder. We'll be coming back to him later. Fuck you! Oh! 3 masks, I gotta look out. Okay, we got cloth here. Yeah, we can do her questline. If I decide to do Traitor Lord. I don't know if I've just gotta meet her, or actually... finish her dialogue, but I'll just, you know, when she pops up, give her hello, but not much else. Cause we got to hurry. Oh, I'd like an enemy right now to kinda get my thing going again. Oh, that's just a fucking useless shortcut. It's just here. Hey, for the sake of shortcuts. Okay, at least I didn't get hit. I always, like, with running around with free health is... Oh. Come on. Ah. Not enough to heal myself. I want to heal. I want to heal. Okay. Great. Great, 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 great. Okay. Now just make our way down. Hornet's going right, we are going left. Okay, okay. We're almost at Mantis territory, right? Which will be tough. Ah, oh, just like this section. I can't really do much here yet, can I? Yeah. Oh, it's this place. I can do a bit of stuff here. I can get myself the grubble. And get myself hit. Okay. La 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 la. Me me me. Cause then we won't have to go back here. Okay. Didn't even know those were here, but we're getting them. We're getting all of them. Okay. Is there something to the... Yeah, and here's the... Okay, here's the shortcut. Great. So if we die, we can just go back here. Which is great, because we aren't allowed to die. Ever. Oh, no pressure though. No pressure. Fuck you and all of your friends. Okay, yeah, now's the Mantis territory, right? Okay, concentrate. Oh, fuck. Going great so far. Fucking first guy hits me. Oh, but they're two hits. The Mantis you for two hits. Okay, jumping. Jumping is great. Okay. Not doing too bad. Which is the thing I always say. Ah, that's just the lore of them saying, hey, don't mess with us, we're not infected. We're a tribe full of honor. That's what they're saying, basically. If I remember correctly. You die. You're bad at life, at making new friends. You don't kill new friends. Ah, okay. I'm stressed. Do you guys notice? Yeah, we can actually just go here. Cause we don't need... Yeah, we'll go down afterwards to get ourselves better. If we survive. Come on. Die. Come on. Suck a dick. Thank you. Oh fuck, I fell through. Annoying. Okay, Mantis Village ain't that hard. Because I'm not going to find the Mantis Lords just yet. Because I'm afraid. Oh, I have to go down here first. Can you just be nice and die? Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, not panicking at all. Whew! Now while we're at it. Can you please? Thank you. Okay, okay. I think I got this. With the Mothwing Cloak will be, Mantis Claw. A lot of MCs in this game. Upgrades with MCs. Not Masters of Ceremonies. Okay, Mantis Claw. Yes. This feels way better than anything I've experienced ever. So. Yes, give me coin. Yes, this feels more like it. Let me just go up here, yes. I don't know if this... There's not much up there, I think. First, there's just a connection back. If we wanted to go back, but we'll get ourselves some bredda. Some nice old bredda. Because with bredda, we're doing better. I have to get here. Okay, okay. We're at full health. Actually, doing not too bad. Oh. Hey, come on. Come on. Yeah. I do want that. Okay. We've got 30 minutes to go. 30 minutes to go. Back. And into the City of Tears. We'll make it to... Quirrell at least? Quirrell at the bench. Let's collect some... Some cheer while we're at it. Oh, fuck. The spell, like the Vengeful Spirit, is actually really powerful at the beginning. At the end, it kinda loses its value, because there's like the Abyss Shriek and stuff. Stuff that's just way more powerful. But at the start, this is the shit. This is the shit we came here for. Ah, don't wanna go there. Here's the bench, we won't be resting though. Just because we don't need to, and I think... I don't think there's anything important there. Oh yes, but there's also the... There's also a charm here, right? There's also a charm, I remember the game. There's... unnecessary shortcuts. Yes, Dashmaster. Oh fuck, come on. Come on now. Okay. I'm not that stupid, game. I mean, sometimes I am, but not right now. Way. Two. Consen. Traded for that. Hey, Bredda. Yeah, I didn't forget you. You're my girl. Come on. Yeah, better go. I didn't want to talk to you. I'll just ignore the Mantis Lord so far until later because they are a bit too dangerous right now. Normally I can kill them with the upgrades we have so far, with the upgrades we have right now, which are basically none. But I don't want to risk it, you know. Sometimes you gotta play it safe, plan your strats, and here we go. What's up here again? It's just this. Nobody needs this. Okay. Almost fell into my doom, but it was the halfway. It was halfway through the section, so we're fine. Yes, thank you very much. Insert the city crest. And in the city we will go. The city of endless rain. The city of tears. Hey, you hit me. But look there, already I think we already need like one hit less, and this is a dead end. Yeah. Because of the unbreakable strength. Ah. Oh. I should go back to Leg Eater afterwards and get ourselves another the other two charms, just so we can get another charm notch from Salubra. And did Sly also have a charm notch? I think so. We were just yeah, throwing out our money, basically. Ah, that's just lore. Fuck. Come on. Thank you. Quirrell, my boy. Let's just talk to you real quick.
Go on.
Yes, the capital. It's a wonderful place. This area is one of the best of the game. And I don't have a favorite area, I think. I do love the deepness and the City of Tears. And the... what else? The fucking... what's it called? Kingdom's Edge. Kingdom's Edge is something special too. We can go left to get ourselves the nail upgrade. I think we should have enough money. I think it's 400, right? And by the way, I've played through this game normally twice now. Once on my Switch, and once together with my cousin on this PlayStation 4, and I handled the tougher bits so far. We're not through 112% yet, or we're not really through all of it yet. But you know, I'm handling the harder bits. Not because he's a child or something, because he's 20, but... He'll be 21. Oh fuck, I just got a midlife crisis. A bit of a midlife crisis right there. He'll be 21 this year. Ugh.
Garadel Akari.
Yes! Nail forging is complete now. We upped the ante from 7.5 points of damage to 13.5. with the unbreakable strength equipped, which is fucking insane. It's so much. Okay, is there anything we can get to when we go down? Or do we have to get like a shortcut to open this door here? No, we're fine. We're fine, I didn't even know that. Ah, but we can't go any further here. So we'll just get ourselves Hornets. Again we meet. Again I'm going to skip the dialogue because we're in a bit of a hurry. Memorial of the Hollow Knight. This was the first time I was like, well, this game is truly something special because it's just so ominous, you know? It doesn't tell you right away what's going to happen. Oh, we actually can't go here. That settles it then. We have to go the way around. Okay. Come on. Now, actually, I'll be back in a second. Yo, I'm back. I just had to do something real quick. So we've got 20 minutes left. Yeah, let's go. Let's go with another 20. So till... Okay. I gotta look at the recording time. Till we hit 106. Okay. Just reset here. Ain't too bad. We're going to make our way up. And once we've made our way up and through like the... through this building of the City of Tears, which is hella annoying, we are going to prepare ourselves for the Soul Sanctum. Which means I will try to get the next mask. One additional mask, so now you know what I'm talking about. And we'll be needing money, and I think there's... You shut the fuck up. I think there's something here. Hot Hellenist Seal. Come on. I always forget if there's something to the left there. I knew that this was something I wanted to try out when I first played the game, and I did try it out. But I don't remember if there is anything. Okay. There's probably nothing down there, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's go in. Let's go all in. We gotta be careful though, because there's these guys and they are annoying. Okay, let's go down. Let's go down, get ourselves the shortcut, sell what we have. Exactly. Sell what we have to this guy.
Boris Sun Gian. Velmi Ardrit.
Sell both of them. Just give me the cash, man. Just give me the cash. Don't ask questions.
Velmi Ardrit.
I totally didn't rip it from corpse.
Velmi Ardrit.
Yeah, just passing it over, man. Yeah. Always like to make always like to do business with you. Okay. Let's make our way up. For this horrible part. Only two hits. The thing they screamed like rubber. It always makes me giggle because we used to call one teacher grubber. Which is unnecessary information, but I'm just throwing it out here. So I'm always like thinking that I'm killing another student. He got infected by the teacher. Poor soul. Okay. Yeah. thank you. But here's nothing else, right? No. Just death. Oh, come on. Come on, do the dying. Yes, you did the dying. I am thankful. Okay. Now we can go. Okay, we're... Now we can go. Go here? Yeah. There's a... Fuck you. There's a rotten rancid egg, which actually have some kind of use in this game. Like, we can sell them to Jin, but we have to get a... we have to get the key to open his door, and this is kind of necessary, I think. Okay, we can get down. Oh, we can't get down. Cool. That's cool. Woo! I thought it would open the door for some reason. Okay, we're going to open the door this way around. Just let me through. They are already one hit. That's really nice of them. Let me go up. Okay, okay. 1500 geo ain't so bad. We're not going right, because I do remember that there's like an annoying ass boss there or something. Okay, I can get the grubber though. We can get the grubber. Come on, die. Thanks, Grub. Okay. No, this is the place where it's shitty. What was down there then? Oh. What was down there? Is this dangerous? No. Ah, it's blocked off. Then I. Fuck. Then I don't care. Come on, let me go up again. Oh, wasting some time. Great. I always feel like I'm under pressure in this series. Gotta move. Gotta be quick. Gotta move and do stuff. Woo! You fucking... I'm not ready to die here. Okay, this... I forgot the about the ambush. Oh man. These guys are really doing a number on me. We don't really need the bench, but I want a bench. Just, you know. Just for completionist's sake. Okay. Hey, Soad. Shut up, Soad. Okay, so we'll be prepping now, getting our way back to Dirtmouth, and prep for the fight against the boy. Ah, that's just... I won't do those trees, by the way. I think they're annoying time wasters. We get more than enough essence. Fuck you. By just doing the tree bosses. No need to do those trees. Oh, let's go here then. Nothing here? Really? Just those enemies. Okay. And... wanted to do a cool move. Oh, I wanted to bounce off and... you die. What's here again? A simple key! Yo, how OP. That's nice. We could potentially go to the Royal Waterways right away, which is kinda crazy. But we couldn't do everything anyway, so I'll just keep the Royal Waterways. Fuck you. I'll keep them till we finish the Soul Sanctum, gotten to the Crystal Peak, And then the Royal Waterways will be the third thing we'll do. So, Sanctum, Crystal Peak, yeah, that's the right order. I mean, there's no right order with this game, but it's a order I kind of thought of. Okay, what's to... That's the elevator, right? Oh, yes. We can get the lift. Yeah, we'll use this later. Will we? Ah, yes, it will get us to... Salubra. So let's first do the right then. Because we need to go to Salubra anyway. And since we've got the... Mantis Claw, we can get... Fuck. We can get the one thing. The one mask shard where you need the Mantis Claw. There are two mask shards where you need the Mantis Claw. We can get both of those. Yeah, let's get ourselves both of those. First up, gotta travel to the Queen Station to get one mask shot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, let's just wrap things up. So, we're fine to do the Soul Sanctum in the third part, which will be crazy fast. Fuck. I wanted to do it quickly and smooth and stuff. I'm fucking up right now. Good thing is I can't really die. I mean, I can die. It's possible. I'm going back to the bench. I won't deal with this. What the fuck? Am I some kind of... I don't want to say the word, but kind of retarded. Huh? Oh, am I dashing too long? Is that what's going on? Okay, I have to start down here again. Oh, never had so much trouble with this section. Thank you. Give me the mask shot. Oof, embarrassing. Yay. Ugh. Let's forget about this and go straight to the other one. Oh, we can actually go right. What's right? Hello, where am I? I'm completely lost right now. Huh? Oh, I'm here. Ah, Salubra. Oh, the other lift leads to... Yeah, I remember. Gotta go. Yeah. The other lift, the one from... Whatever, wherever it is, goes to right of Salubra. Anyway, let's just look at what she has in store for us. Yes. 8 more, okay. We got another charm notch. We won't be buying any of those. I don't think we'll need quick focus, to be honest. Yeah, let's just equip the gathering swarm for now. Yeah. Because we've only got one thing anyway. So that's, yeah, gathering swarm. Seems to be a sensible option. Okay, so we'll be making our way to the left. Oh, damn it. I'm getting confused. Yeah, just to the left of this should be a mask shard. To the left of the thing, you know, the lift, the elevator. I think there wasn't. Okay, there's nothing here anyway. Ah, I remember this guy being an utter dick. Make it die. Make it die. Make a big die. Oh, it's a soul vessel fragment. Ugh. I mean, okay, it's still important because we'll be getting most of those. Let me be cool. Yes. But still, it wasn't what I hoped for. Then we got a biome fragment from Sly if he has one. I can get this, right? Yeah. Bit of concentration at least so I don't get multi-hit by this shit. Okay. Yes, there's the mask shot. Great. Now let's make our way up to Grubbo. Get some of that Grubbo money. Yeah, let's go to the Grubbo. Just go away. Yeah, get some of that Grubbo mano. Is there a grub here as well? I think so, right? There's something important here. Because we'll be needing the money to get to buy stuff from Sly. Come on. Yes, here's the Grubbo. Oh, fuck. Hey! You! Go fuck yourself. Don't cry. I came to your rescue. Okay. Okay, we're good. You know I got the tactics figured out to beat this game 100% in under 20 hours. It's not going to be hard. It's going to be easy, I'm telling you. Oh, I could do the Brooding Morlock. Ooh. Huh. Should I do the Brooding Morlock? Wait, isn't there something else I can do at the place where we fought the, you know, the False Knight? Can I use my skills to get me some more chi or something at least? It's just those creepy dudes. But anything else? Nothing? Yeah. Oh, that sucks. Gotta wait. Yeah, let's kill you. Oh, if you've seen my top 10 enemies list, you'll know them. You know those guys. Okay, so this was unnecessary. I'm making this part a little bit longer. 3 to 4 minutes longer. The next one will be shorter too. To kind of, you know, all things need to be balanced. As balanced as all things should be. So that's the fucking thing I wanted to say. 13 and a half. Now, how much health does he have? I think he's got 300 health. Yeah, he must have 300 health. Oh, yeah, right. The last time I did this, I wasn't able to wall jump. I did this without the wall jump, which is kind of annoying. Okay, let's try it. Gotta, you know. That's just a thing. Nothing and... Fuck you. And... Yeah, a statue. Not much else, right? Okay. Just go down. Okay, and don't panic. We only need 20-ish hits. Oh, this is intense. Fuck you. Hey! Fuck you! Oh, thank God. Whew! A bit closer than I would have liked. But come on, give me the mask shot. Oh yes, it paid off in the end. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. Aha. Whew. We've emerged stronger. Stronger than we've ever been before. They're all one hit now. That's so nice. Okay, let's go up here to the grubble. Get ourselves some Sly and end it in Dirtmouth, I think. Should just be. Is it another? Oh, it's another mask fragment. That's interesting. And 180. Yeah, another mask fragment. We could almost get to. Almost. Oh no. Can we get to 7 masks? I think we might. We can! We can get to 7 masks. Or can we? I'm actually not sure anymore. I'm not sure what to think. Isn't there a mask here too? Or is it a soul fragment? It's a mask shot! Yeah, we can get to 7 masks! Oh my god. Cause I'm thinking after the... Yeah, I know you. Oh yes. After the massive moss charger where we got the little chest with the 80 Geo, we get another shit, and here's the mask shard for 500, which is the third one, thank you very much. Oh yes, there's nothing for us here really. Stalwart shell, no. We don't need any of this to be honest. I'll just keep on to my Geo for now. Is there anything we can get here? Which is a bit more useful?
Bapanada.
Bapanada. Get ourselves the benches and the stacks. Come on. Just because. Just because. Okay, yeah, I gotta end the episode. Let's make her blush. End the episode, and in the next episode, we'll be getting our 7th heart and venturing on to the Soul Master. Farewell, fellow higher beings.